I can remember being at a casino as well, wishing somebody would find me or see me and report me to force me to cause some change. That never happened. I finally broke down and went to an employee assistance program manager at work. Best thing I ever did in my life.
I didn't want our marriage to end, and I didn't want to lose my wife, and I was just, that was the bottom for me. I said, all right, I'll go to GA, and I went that next night. And I went from a guy who, I wasn't sure how I was going to get through the next day without placing a bet, to now, all this time, is that my life is so good and so different, better. I wouldn't risk going to the place of bed. I wouldn't risk going to the casino.
I started going to meetings and got that feeling of hope, which is so important because I just identified so much of myself as a gambler, but now I realize, well, this is not going to be a healthy lifestyle for a family man. What I realized is I don't have to be a gambler. I can choose different things, and I didn't really comprehend that, okay, till I was 39 years old, okay, that I could actually do something, I could be something different than what I truly believed I was.
That was kind of scary until I got in the door and started identifying with everybody else that was there and realizing that I wasn't unique. I wasn't the only one. It was an amazing place. It wasn't an easy place, but it was an amazing place. And I call it the place of miracles because I saw so many people, even when I first went in, that changed within days. There were so many miracles there. And there was a lot of things that I witnessed there that I don't think I would have ever believed if anybody had told me if I hadn't seen it for myself.